Hello everyone, this is Hunter Cruz here. I'm back with another installment, a series of play-alongs that I've been doing here of late, recently, during this downtime. For all of us, the music world, no band practice, no shows right now. Had a lot of fun with this, done various songs from many different bands and artists, all genres, most genres, not all genres. Anyway, today I selected a track from, and I've done multiple from this particular artist, but one of the biggest artists of all time. That being one Sir Elton John. Today I selected a song called I'm Still Standing. It's a very upbeat, straightforward, nothing complex, complicated about it. Song, musically or from a drummer's perspective, there's nothing terribly difficult about this at all. It's a very driving song, driving track. A lot of keyboards in it. Anyway, I'm looking forward to doing it. It's high energy. Elton John is a man who I have a lot of respect for, admiration. Amazing talent. Piano player, singer, songwriter, performer. Once in a lifetime type of guy. At any rate, enough out of me. Enough said. Let's give this a try. Let's give this a go, and let's see what happens with it.
You can never know what it's like. Your blood like when it freezes, just like ice. That's it.
Nothing big and fancy about that. Very straightforward, very driving song. Not one single fill in that song. It's all primarily bass drum, snare drum, hi-hat, crash cymbal. I moved over here to the ride cymbal some. But no tom fills, no drum fills. Just straight beat, groove all the way through. Which is what that song needs, what it calls for. Wouldn't be appropriate to do any fills in that track. So at any rate, I enjoyed it. So until next time, please be well, please take care, and I'll see you soon.